Hey, I'm Matt Bice with the Berkeley Independent and the Somerville Journal Scene. Those wanting to foster better dialogue and understanding inside the community met at Hutchinson Square in Somerville for a new grassroots effort put together by the Coastal Crisis Chaplaincy called the Dignity Project. District 1 council member in Somerville, Aaron Brown, said it's about firming up the future.
We're here today and we've got a great police department and very few problems, but the town's growing rapidly. And as the town grows, people come in, all kinds of people, good people, bad people. So we could, I'm trying to build a firewall against future problems.
It's an approach that will allow different voices and experiences to be heard. The plan is to begin some kind of bridge building engineered with empathy. The hope is in the future, it will help some of those living in a shared community better understand where others are coming from and how they arrive. Police Chief John Rogers.
Again, this whole program is about having really grassroots conversations with our community and see what is out there, what people are feeling, what people are thinking, so we can be better.
Young and old will participate. Those who represent efforts to take on social injustices will be in the mix and at the same table with law enforcement, faith leaders, and business owners, all sharing different points of view while living in the same common space.
So the purpose is to delve into deep conversations that need to be had about some of those hard topics, things that may have a national perspective but certainly have a very local perspective and experience, and then delving that into a dedicated collaboration.
This will continue throughout the year. The group plans to meet twice a month. I'm Matt Bice. That's some news from your community.